So if you don't know what Rob was talking about, during that game, Kyle Anderson, slow-mo, said something to Gobert that maybe he didn't like. Gobert took a swing at him in the locker room, and Gobert got sent home by the T-Wolves. So we really don't know what's going on there. McDaniels, their good wing, also hurt his hand.
Punched a wall.
Punched a wall. So there's a lot going on there in Minnesota. So don't want to overthink it, but they are still dangerous. Anthony Edwards, Carl Anthony Towns, that is a 1-2 combo, James. When they're playing well, very dangerous.
And they also have a guard, Conley, who's pretty crafty and has experience of running a team that can score as well. So that's pretty hard. Because playoffs, every team that's in the playoffs, whether it's playing in or not, they look at it as, look, this is a second season, you know, and a breath of fresh air. So regardless of the circumstances, they're going to, you know, I think they'll be coming out, you know, trying to throw the first punch and get a good lead and try to win the game. So the Lakers have to be ready. I think we're the better team. I think we've got, you know, better personnel. But they have to have that mental approach. Just play up. Don't mess around.
Yeah, Prince is good off the bench, and I'm glad you